Good day, fellas. I hope you are ready for your daily dose of skill. And today we are playing with Chimera. And quite a big question with quite some of you are asking, Skill, are you playing the game of stream? Yes, I do play game of stream from time to time, not every single day, but when I have some time, for example, or on Sundays, usually I am playing some battles with my mates, with the clan members, and I'm just having some fun, let's say like that, off screen. And in this kind of situation, fellas, this is the second Mark of Excellence game with a Chimera. No, I did not did that intentionally, it just happened when I was trying to complete the mission to get 3 ace bankers on the British and American or Polish vehicles, and it just happened. And I'm happy with that, no complaints, no regrets. Second mark is not the third one, right? Anyways, what kind of situation we have? As you can see, we are playing with a Kyle, who is editor of this of the YouTube, and I am bloody I love this guy. Okay, he is helping so much for us, and I am super duper hyper turbo blessed we are having Kylers with us, right? And we are playing with a Pai.Chico. Hello, Pai.Chico. So what we are doing right here, fellas, I am going on top of the hill, and before everything, skill APCRs, gold noob This vehicle is disgusting tank. It recently got buffed, well, recently, like half years ago, but it's still piece of shit. It's not good, it's not my cup of tea, and this tank is sucking a big D. When we are, since we are clear with that, excellent, we can go. So, what am I thinking about doing right here? And when you are playing in platoon in this map, especially, pay attention what is happening right here, right? And as you can see, fellas, We have quite some spots over there. We are spotting those people which is playing around this area, and our Škoda and Progetto, they are just having a fapping fest right here. So not necessarily in start you need to go super aggressively, but I'm going already. Our Pai.Chico is on the reload. He's with the Škoda. I'm taking one for the team from. Very good, from Udes. Udes is sitting right here, sneaky bastard. Udes got spotted, I hit Udes for once, and he simply got eliminated. Right here I lost quite some hit points, but why am I so damn brave? Crossfire over there, I'm flexing on the enemies, I'm showing that small bicep right there, and we are just trying to get as much use as we can. We lost majority of our hit points, and when everything is looking bad, when we are down to the one shot, we are not complaining, we are actually playing the game instead of crying in the corner. So right here I'm trying to get some assisting damage. Škoda, I proxy spotted Škoda, well, I proxy spotted Standard B spotted me, so that basically means I all the time was spotted, but in the same time we crafted extremely good crossfire over there. So right here, fellas, what am I thinking? Since we have a support from this side over there and this side over there, I must risk it. I must go into this bush over there, and that's what I'm doing. And here you go, I'm X30 getting proxy spotted more likely. Actually, that was not proxy spot because I'm not spotted right here, and I'm getting assisting damage, and FCM is getting spotted right here. FCM is trying to make a bit of pressure like this, but luckily he is not finding the shot on us, and probably he is retreating back. FCM is still over there. Good, 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 very good. The T-54 spotted FCM, but in the same time, he got killed, FCM got killed, equal trades, let's say like that. It's not victory, 4-1, there is still a huge potential over there, a massive potential. Because majority of the enemy team is playing in this area right here, and I'm thinking, do I want to go or I don't want to go? Our TS5 took one for the team, which is not very good, and I'm afraid to go in front of him, because if he is spotted, I might die. The Škoda is getting spotted right there, and oh boy, the sniper schnitzels, our lovely pigeons, they can shit on this Škoda like nothing, okay? And this guy can't do shit. Currently, he's trying to clip whoever is playing over there. Probably he's trying to hit that tiger. And you know what? I noticed it. There is plenty of meatballs over there. The first shot was very, very bad, but what can you do about this? Not too much, but look at this fest. This is a fest, okay? It's just beautiful. So what we are doing, we are punishing guys into the left, we are punishing guys into the right, and it's just looking pretty, it's looking beautiful. The Škoda is still over there. I'm making sure I'm going to spot him, and after I spotted him, I'm going back and I'm just farming the people which is playing in the other side. And you know what, score is quite equal. Obviously enemies have a lot of one shots, but it doesn't matter. Spotting once again and repeating everything right here. I spotted him, I'm shooting that Conqueror. Too bad the gun handling of this vehicle is not that good as I wish it would be, but it is how it is. No complaints, no regrets. We are just trying to farm. Oh yes boys, we are farming. Punished that Conqueror once again, going into the same bush just to spot that Škoda, because our guys might craft the angle to this guy. Meanwhile fellas, if you would pay attention right here, the Pershing is getting spotted and we are just simply shitting on that Pershing. It's just excellent battle. It is, our team played so damn well, it's crazy. We provided our team with spots, which is hip hip hooray, and our team supported us. We managed to get 5,000 assisting damage right here, which is Gucci, which is very very solid performance, and couple of thousand of damage. And obviously Arta is eliminating us from the game, but I'm not crying about that. That was just beautiful, beautiful game. So answering to your question fellas, do I play the game of stream? Yes, I do. And even though, yes, that's how I make my living, streaming or YouTube, this is how I make my living, doesn't matter fellas. I am playing World of Tanks not because World of Tanks is, you know, just because I'm pretty much, you know, while streaming, there is subscriptions, there is donations, and so on, or YouTube content, as all of you know, they are monetized, and when you are seeing the ad, that's how I get money, or patrons, which is supporting, and hello, patrons, I love you with all my heart, thank you. That's how I make my living, right? But in the same time, even though it was, if that would be not the case, before I started streaming, I had like 60,000 battles. When I was serving in the Navy, because before I was serving in the Navy, I played World of Tanks and I had a blast while playing this game. It was awesome, and it's still, it's not that good as it used to be, but probably I'm one of those old child witches saying, but I remember the 7 years ago the game was better when we could not jump and when Arta would have, was having the AP ammunition. You get the point. But I still like this game. Speaking how much I love it, it's like 50% how much enjoy the game. It is approximately 80-85% how much I enjoy the game. Obviously, when I'm trying to dig deeper and when I'm seeing some stupid things happening in the game, then I'm going on the full rage mode. But I know I can't change it. I wish I could, but I can't, fellas. Anyways, that was the first battle, right? And it is about the time to have the second one. And the second game is going to be Shitcore. You're interested what Shitcore is? Well, Shitcore is a kind of a new tank in the game. It's one of the shittest tanks in the game. You can guess what it is. It is a British tier 10. It's piece of shit. But the battle which we had with this vehicle is a solid banana out of 10. And if I'm not mistaken, this is the best battle score-wise which I ever had with this vehicle. Not damage, but damage combined and so on. So without further ado, klunk klunk, let's start the game. So what is happening right here? We are playing with a Manticore in the Westfield. And what do we want to do? We have a South Spam. We want to go up. That's what we are doing. They have two lights. They have a Ferrari and they have a MX-13 105. Both of them is quite a big threat for us because I am playing with a shittest light tank. Or, you know, it's compatible against the RHM Flipwagen. Both of them is trash. What is so damn bad about this tank? Gun elevation is laughable. DPM is disgusting and so on. It's very bad combination of the things. Yes, it has only 20 ammunition. Skill, why you are shooting with a full gold? You became a full gold noob. Exactly. Nah, for real. When you have only 20 ammunition, every single shot counts. Okay, so that's why. But I believe it's clear, and this is how it's looking like. It's just a big piece of caco as a vehicle. By the way, I was thinking what kind of Tech 3 showcase to make for this Saturday, and you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to do the shitcore Tech 3 showcase, so every single of you will know to not grind this vehicle unless it's going to get buffed, or unless you are some kind of sadomasochist and you like shitty ass tanks to have disadvantage for yourself. Anyways, what we are doing right here, we are taking this standard bush, I would say, and we are trying to spot the enemies which is playing around this area. This is our plan, right? With this tank, you can be sneaky vehicle, but let's get real. You can be sneaky vehicle with majority of the lights apart. Sheridan, even though with a Sheridan, I could do literally the same things which I did right here, but I would not lose my DPM, and my gun would be just beautiful, you know? Anyways, 1/4 is trying to escape right here. What we are doing, skill. We are moving out of the bush right here. Why so? Because that's how we are building the camo for ourselves, and it's just working fine, so why not? Meanwhile, look at that 140, not at this one. This one, he's probably looking into the ally Artas, and he's pinging on the map by saying, hit him, hit him. Probably that's what he is saying. He's pinging my position, but you know, it is how it is, no complaints. Look at that 140, 140 is peeking. He peeked. You know what that means? I am very, very grateful for this Fava. He provided us with 1,900 assisting damage. I'm very grateful for that. Look at this E4 spotted out of position completely. EBR spotted too. I need to punish this EBR because he's annoying. Trying to build ourselves the gun elevation or gun depression, however you are calling this. And that was quite hard, but we managed to do that. Now, enemy EBR is sitting in the shithole right here, which is solid banana out of 10, and I'm trying to get into this bush. Looks like I was still spotted, and STB managed to spot me, but it doesn't matter. We are spotting enemy E4, which is good, so our sniper schnitzels from over there, they could find the shots into this guy, which is super duper hyper turbo good. It's just solid banana out of 10, and assisting damage from the left, from the right, we have up to 4000 already, or to be exact 3.9, but it's very close to 4. And right here, look, Grille is getting spotted. What we are doing, we are punishing Grille for his stupidity. Skill, you know you want to shoot. You know you want to shoot. Light is going downstairs. Look, look into the maxi map. And what is happening? Obviously, I knew I might get spotted, so I simply took the shot right here. But I believe that makes sense, right, fellas? And now I'm trying to hunt this light tank, trying to pray him, thinking where he is going to be. Ay, bulldozer E50M klurkst into the light tank, and light tank lost his soul, lost his life, and lost his everything. Meanwhile, the IS-4 is getting spotted right here, but the shot is very, very complicated, so I'm not trying to take it, and I'm simply fapping in the bush right here, and simply waiting until someone is going to get spotted. Our EBR is on full Ferrari mode. He spotted the trash barn in the back right here, and more likely our EBR is going to take one for the team. Meanwhile, the Mouse is traveling through this map, and he's sitting around here, so he built it quite nice crossfire. But you know what? This mouse is not the most interesting thing for us. What we want to do, we want to get more use right here. By the way, our EBR is still alive. Why would you play with a shitcore when there is EBR, when you can go like headless chicken and you can shit on everyone? I have no clue, but here you go. It is how it is. As wrong as it sounds, this battle score wise it's still equal, 6-5. We are still not clearly winning, let's say like that. So what I'm thinking, that 140 should go up like this. So I'm trying to make a bit of pressure for that 140, and hopefully, fellas, we are going to be able to get the shot. We are aiming and we are hitting into the side of the cheek of the 140, which is very nice. 140 is getting killed by the E50M. I know soon I'm not going to be spotted, so I'm going in front already, and they have two artists. They have a trash burn, they have a Sterva. If you would pay attention, what I'm going to do, I'm loading the high explosive ammunition immediately, because I know I can penetrate art, or I can penetrate that trash burn over there. Trash burn is getting spotted right there. I don't have elevation. It's so annoying with this tank to not have elevation. It's crazy, because because this vehicle, I think it's one of the worst elevations in the game, and I'm not joking, I truly mean it. It's so uncomfortable to play with it, it's crazy. Anyways, we managed to kill the Arta, we have 2,500 damage dealt, we have 5.8,000 assisting damage, and still there is a lot of space for us to move. We managed to punish the Fava in front of his face, which is very nice. 9 ammunition left. Luckily enemy team is dying, and we are just trying to craft the better angle to keep farming the damage and keep spotting them, and I believe that makes sense. This bush is in a very sweet position, and as you can see, this Fava is just sitting like this. I decided to shoot him, and you know what, guess I was spotted or not. We are not spotted. You know what I'm afraid if this guy is going to blind fire right here. So I'm still waiting for a second. Now I am peeking once again, and I'm thinking, I can't find him, but we managed to get the shot into that guy, and Esterva is only one cookie, which is alive, and you know what, he's going to be cooked very, very soon. He's getting spotted, I got some assisting damage, he's getting killed, yip, yip, hooray. What kind of situation we have right here? Solid 10,000 combined with a shitcore. I wish that kind of games I wish we would have those games more often, but I can tell you that this shitcore is disgusting vehicle. It's very, very sad tank. It's not really enjoyable tank to play with. It's disgusting. I do not recommend grinding this vehicle at all. And oh boys, the tech 3 showcase, you can have a laugh. Me struggling with those light tanks, even though my favorite class in the game is light tanks, but this one, disgusting. Anyways, fellas, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed your daily dose of skill. I hope I answered a couple of questions of yours, and see you next time. And by the way, if you're wondering, skill, are you not changing your t-shirt for 5 days or so? How many videos I'm pre-making now? Yes. I mean, it's my favorite t-shirt, so what did you expect it from me? Thank you so much for watching once again. See you next time. Skill is out. Peace.